Yeah. What a fine touch from Rafael Nadal at the net. Oh. Screaming forehand pass. It's a wonderful point. And a good play from Federer. Oh, yes. Federer has showed that he would like to go behind Nadal as much as possible. Oh yeah, on the sideline. Oh, yes. Nadal closing the net down beautifully. Oh, exquisite touch. He just flicks his wrist at full stretch. Once again. Oh yes, Nadal had Federer running every which way on that point. Wonderful disguise. What an exceptional point. Just when you get the feeling that Nadal is starting to struggle. Wide. We have a match. Roger Federer is back. Well, you could see Federer stopped and thought Nadal's shot up the line was certainly wide, but oh yes, wonderful. Oh my, what play from Federer.
Everyone felt for Federer to beat Nadal on a clay court. He has to improve his volleys, and he certainly volleyed well this afternoon.
Oh, yes. That's the danger of attacking Nadal's backhand. He is so adept at finding an opening. Yeah, that was a rocket. Oh, can you imagine anything better? Yes, it just shows how dominant Roger Federer has become in the other parts of the game. Roger Federer goes from strength to strength. He now just one game away from ending the streak. Yes, on the line. Yes, and Roger Federer's forehand, which had seemed to go on a two-week holiday, is back with a vengeance. No, sir. And look at the glee on his face. Surely must be part happiness, part relief. But Roger Federer has ended Rafa Nadal's 81-match win streak.